place is flooded.
And there's another gene-locked door on the other side. But that's where any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find a way to get over there. Well, this is familiar. Picking my way through ancient crumbling ruins while you spy on me through my focus.
Stop waxing nostalgic and concentrate on finding a backup.
My pullcaster might be handy here. Locked. There's some kind of device next to it. It looks like this connects to the door, but it needs power. An energy cell. That did it. What's above me? Moving. Must be stuck.
intent. Harbinger of the end of times. What can I do for you?
Your modifications to Recluse Spider, the separate repositories for Gaia and Hades samples, well, the costs are off the charts. I'm gonna move testing of the Hades protocol to Zero Dawn headquarters next week.
Slow down, Haas. Let me put it to you nursery school simple. Baby Hades is a vile little thing, and it's gotta stay in its crib. One slip and it'll cut off every data stream and power line it licks. That's why this dark and scary hole you made is perfect. Very hard to get an unauthorized signal out, so all the cyber nukes you were working on here didn't fly the coop. You know, like Drax.net-4. I think your boys nicknamed that one the Moldova Brain Hack.
That was a clearance level 9 project.
Aw, thought you goose scrubbed this place quickly clean. But your pal Trav went over it with a white glove and found the grime. Nah, here we'll do just fine for Hades. Later, teddy bear.
If this place was isolated from the outside, then any Gaia backup stored here wouldn't have been purged.
Safe from Tit Pharaoh's machinations to obliterate Gaia's Apollo database.
What was this room for? Looks like there is another console that needs power. This console shut down. Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
Ooh, boy! I tell you, Liz, what I just done gonna make you...
here.
I tell you, Liz, what I just done gonna make you love me. I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake guy we made for him. And I thought, What this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank, Travis.
I know, I know. All I did was just script a couple of avatars. A little you, a little me. To deliver our message of doom. Real personal-like.
Would you just send it?
As soon as it's done compiling, then you and me should celebrate. I brought party fixings, pizza rolls, absinthe, a couple of hacky sacks.
I'm heading back to Bryce as soon as this is done.
Color me confounded, Liz. How is it that someone like you, a paragon, damn near saint, could love this world so damn much, but no one in it? I mean, have you ever even had a friend?
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
If you would, please.
Logic bombs off. Here it comes, far as Z-nuts.
Just keep being the best of what you do, Travis.
Always admire you from afar, Liz.
I think my pole caster can launch me with that from here. I'm gonna have to jump. I can't make that jump. But if I glide... get to the door from here. More of the facility over there. I better take a look. I should be able to glide over. In here. There's another locked door. What's that console next to it? It looks like this is connected to the door. It needs a code to open.
Balls, dude! How loud is it out there?
Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels.
Well, I guess we got privacy. What's the hap, Trav?
You and me go back a ways. But I never saw you cheat no one. Why start with Far Zenith?
I was gonna tell you about it. They get a copy of Gaia, I get a spot on the Odyssey. But I told them, I said, make it two spots, because I'm bringing my friend Trav.
Gosh, Hank, sounds like the dampening field done slipped. You all right? No, I'm cool. Okay, got a personal field right here, see? Now, I know your ears ain't working so well just now, but see that text transcribing every word I say? Good. While I dial the music out there up to 170 decibels, how about you type in that transmit code? There you go. And that's all of it? Cool. Thank you, Hank. We're done. Security? Hank Shaw is ready for collection. No, he's still breathing. Might want to bring a spatula, though.
Can my focus see anything? Data here. From Travis Tate. This place turned out a lot of malware before Zero Dawn took over. And one of them has a number. Go.
The deal's off, Tilda. Zero Dawn got its ectogenic chambers. Far Zenith needs the Apollo database. There's no reason this incident...
You tried to steal Gaia.
I had nothing to do with it. And you punished those responsible. Your logic bomb has them scrambling to restore vital systems.
I'm really supposed to believe that you knew nothing about this?
Please, Liz. Humanity's chances are slim as is. You may not approve of our plan. What if we're the only ones to survive? Don't you want us to have Apollo to remember our common past, our mistakes? I'm begging you.
Fine. You'll get your copy of Apollo.
Thank you. Let's speak again before...
Goodbye, Tilda.
Thank you.
complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
Okay, so my
hold for identity scan.
That thing is huge. It looks like the power's off, except for that console. It's damp in here, too. I hope the water hasn't corroded anything I need.
Let them back up. Start looking.